Hello everyone, my name is Zaman Azam and I am a front-end web developer for the last 4 years, and today I want to share with you a simple trick that will allow you to unlock all the Elementor Pro widgets, elements and pro features for free. Elementor is one of the most popular easy drag and drop page builder for WordPress. Because of its simplicity, it is used on 7.9% of all the websites which are live on the internet. But the major issue for the beginners is about the pricing. And if you check the pricing for the Elementor Pro, it is around $49 for one website. So in case if you are using the free version of Elementor, you will see that the basic elements are present, but the pro elements are locked, and there are lots of restrictions while using the free version of Elementor. So here we will see how we can unlock the pro widgets and elements, and also be able to use the pro features like the theme builder, pop-up builder, form builder, WooCommerce builder, and most importantly global custom CSS and most other important features for Elementor Pro. So let's go to the test website, and here is the dashboard from a test website. So in this website you will see that I have just installed the free version of Elementor, and there are no other plugins. I have given the link below in the description. If you follow this link, we can see here that they have created a free WordPress plugin that enables pro features in the Elementor page builder. So by using this plugin, you get all the pro features of Elementor Pro, including the pro widgets like theme builder, pop-up builder, form builder, WooCommerce builder, marketing tools, integrations, global widgets, motion effects, scrolling and mouse effects, and global custom CSS, custom fonts, and content role manager, and much more. The only thing that this plugin do not provide is the template kits and support. Let's download this plugin, and here is a small disclaimer that I am not connected to the Pro Elements developers in any way, or I have no affiliates for this plugins, but I am bringing this information so that you people can use the Pro Elements without investing any money. So let's now get to the dashboard of our website and install this plugin. Another wonderful thing about this plugin is that they will be providing automatic updates for this plugin, and hopefully those will be aligned to the Elementor Pro paid version. So let's activate the plugin. It says this plugin enables GPL features of Elementor Pro widgets, theme builder, dynamic color and content, forms and pop-up builder, and many more. So let's check out on the test page, and I have just refreshed this page here. Here it is. These are the basic elements, the pro elements. Now you will see that there is no lock sign on it, and we can now use the pro elements. I will just test one element, and amazing it is. So this is how we can enable the pro element and use all the features of Elementor Pro. So if you go to the advanced section under the custom CSS, you will see that you will be able to put the CSS as well in this section. So amazing, right? And you can use all the features of Elementor Pro without spending any money. So hope this information was useful to you, and you will be able to use the Elementor Pro features without spending any money by using this simple trick. Alright guys, thank you for watching this video, and if you have any questions or would like to learn more about Pro Elements, please leave a comment below. I hope that this video was helpful, and I'll see you in the next one.